Russell, what do you do on a day-to-day basis? What is your occupation?
I'm a construction or contracts manager. So I do construction anywhere between 280 million plus projects. That's what I do. That's a funny story. I met him at the gym. I checked this guy, lean and mean. Never played a game of rugby in his life before. And I just saw this guy and I thought, wow, man, I want to connect with this guy. And I told him about Touchies, and he started joining the Touch group. And then before I knew it, he was part of our Connect group, and we were connecting, going into Victory Weekends together. And you know, that's just one of many guys that we've connected with here on this Touch Rugby.
So that was actually a funny story. I was sitting in gym rehab because I always have an injury, and Russell just came up to me and he's just relating with me like, hey man, what are you doing? I see you rehabbing the whole time. I'm like, oh man, I'm always struggling. And he's like, listen, you know, let's start running together. Maybe you can come join us on Touchy Sunday. Yeah, I reacted immediately, and that Sunday I joined everybody here at Touchies. The first hour I realized all the guys are very friendly and everybody's connecting with each other, and they chat about the Sunday morning service. And at that stage, me and my wife were looking for a church, and we were going through a challenging time, and we needed a ship. So then the second Touchy session, everybody told me they're from every nation, they're just across the street, and I must come join. So the next Sunday I joined, and I must say I never experienced community, love and purpose the way the church has.
You know, I'm very excited about how it's grown. I mean, we started really with six guys. We're now almost 30, 40 guys on the group. And we're trusting in God for healing. When the guys come to the field, like today, I popped my knee and Yaku prayed for it and it came right. All the pain went away. And there's many other testimonies that we have about guys coming here. And yeah, I can just feel Jesus when we're here and when we play. So yeah, all glory to God, man.